It's not hard to see why the number of cases of respiratory diseases is going up. Air pollution in Pakistan is just awful.
We face many problems due to smog. It's difficult to travel and we face many diseases like eye, respiratory and throat infections, as well as ears. The government should work on the environment so we can overcome these issues.
Now the government's taking action against some of the biggest offenders, like kilns that burn coal to make bricks. They spew up to 2 kilograms of carbon dioxide and other harmful gases for every 1,000 bricks produced. There are nearly 20,000 of these kilns all over the country, and the government has shut them all down until the end of the year. But those who work in these kilns say that's a threat to their livelihoods.
Around 2.5 months ago, there was rainy season, and the labourers didn't have work. Their debts are piling up. If they can't work for another 70 days, they will not be able to make ends meet.
Each of these workers has many dependents. If they can't earn a living, it'll be a huge problem for their families.
Authorities also want manufacturers to use kilns with newer technology. These can cut emissions by as much as 40% while improving the quality of the bricks. The government has set up a pilot project to test what's known as the new zigzag technology, which replaces traditional ovens with combustion engines. But some environmentalists want the worst polluters to be shut down permanently. While that would help clear the air, it would also choke off people's incomes. Mubin Nasser, TRT World.